Did I tell you I saw the Harry Potter guy? The actor?
The actual kid, the picture? Harry Potter. Wow, yeah, I didn't know. You didn't tell me that.
Yeah, I saw it. I had a smoke with the guy. He's a little nice guy, kid. Right? A little nice guy.
Yeah.
I think his first name is Daniel. I call him Daniel.
Yeah.
Daniel something.
Yeah.
Radcliffe.
That's it.
Yeah.
There you go.
Very
good.
Really nice guy. But did you know this guy is a billionaire?
No way.
He's a billionaire.
Maybe the writer is a billionaire of Harry Potter, but not him. No way.
He is?
He's probably worth $10 million. Come on. Are you serious?
No. No, I'm sorry. He has like 100 million or something.
No,
you think that's one
much?
Tenth of a billion.
I think he's got about 10 million, but I could be wrong. Who knows?
They're all multimillionaires.
Yeah,
all the actors.
Yeah.
Have you read Harry Potter?
No.
Have you tried to read it?
No.
Okay, let me tell you. Just to tell you.
All right, go ahead.
I tried to read Harry Potter just to see what the big deal is, because it just doesn't make any sense to me.
Did you see the movies or no?
Some. All
right.
Whatever, but. Hey,
anyway, tell me about...
She's the biggest... That woman...
I know.
The writer,
she's a billionaire.
She's a billionaire, but not only. This is the richest author
in the world, of
all time.
I know. I get it. I gotta go.
And she sold the most books. Another Festivus miracle.